Full-length feature film, Director's Showcase category, Best Direction. For his effective orchestration of the technical and artistic resources of the cinema in order to come up with a gripping police thriller that has leveraged today with public demand for the police to be rid of misfits and scallions. The award for Best Direction goes to Michael.
Si Dennis said yes to the movie without seeing a single word of dialogue, without seeing a single page of script. Nag-commit agad siya. And I think this is one of your best performances in your career. So maraming salamat, Dennis. And then finally for me, making movies, filmmaking for me has always been a family affair. So I wanted to dedicate this to three people in general. First, I would like to dedicate this to my wife, who is here right now. If not for my wife, I have always promised her this. If not for my wife, I would either be in jail or dead by now. I promise you that. Secondly, I would like to thank my mom, who's also here, who taught me strength. She's one of the strongest people I've ever known in my life. And also to believe in God and believe in my gut instincts. And then finally, I would like to dedicate this to the leader of the band, the best and toughest producer you will ever meet, my father, who, even if he built his career in television, unbeknownst to a lot of people, hindi lang alam ng karamihan, he has slowly become a very silent champion of not just Cinemalaya, but Philippine independent cinema in general. I salute you, Dad. This is for you.